Watering the garden. Once upon a time, during the reign of kings and queens in Benares, there happened a funny incident. During those times, the New Year in India was celebrated for three complete days. As the New Year approached, a man who was in charge of taking care of King's royal garden wanted to enjoy as well, but his duties were too blinding. Also, in the royal garden, a bunch of monkeys resided. The group of monkeys was admitted to their monkey king. This obedience of the monkey gave the man an idea. He went to see the monkey king and said, "Oh, Monkey King, I have a request. With so many fruits and nuts in the garden, you lack nothing. As you know, the New Year is almost here. I wish to celebrate with my friends and families. So, could you please help me with this garden maintenance for 3 days? You can eat as you please, but make sure to water the young plants." The Monkey King agreed. So the man showed the Monkey King where the water buckets were kept and left. Next day, the monkey began working as per their leader's orders. However, when the Monkey King saw the work, he had another idea. "Listen," he called out, "water only selective plants to save water. Let's pull out the plants from the root and see which one has long roots. We will water only the ones longer roots." And so all the monkey began to pulling the plants out and water as they directed to by King. As they did so, a person of a court happened to passing by. Upon seeing what the monkey were doing, he was amazed to do their stupidity. What on earth are you doing?" the person asked. So the monkey narrated the story. When the monkeys finished narrating the story, the minister laughed. "All throughout, you all had good intention of only bread desert. These plants have all died to do your stupidity. Moral of the story, only fools forget to understand what is right and what is wrong." Thank you.